Renowned Indian poet, lyricist, and author Gulzar pens a poem on the predicament of India's migrant workers who return home during the ongoing COVID-19 crisis and nationwide lockdown. The poem also exposits the insecurity and yearning of all migrant laborers for whom the city is a mere workplace. It is translated to English by Rakshanda Jalil. The poem is as follows. The pandemic raged, the workers and laborers fled to their homes. All the machines ground to a halt in the cities. Only their hands and feet moved. Their lives, they had planted back in the villages. The sowing and the harvesting was all back there. Of the jowar, wheat, corn, bajra, all of it. Those divisions with the cousins and brothers, those fights at the canals and waterways, the strongmen, hurt sometimes from their side and sometimes from this. The lawsuits dating back to grandparents and granduncles, engagements, marriages, fields, drought, flood, the fear. Will the skies rain or not? They will go to die there, where there is life. Here, they have only brought their bodies and plugged them in. They pulled out the plugs. Come, let's go home. And they set off. They will go to die there, where there is life. Thank you.